In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use for letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today, and books dies today, and women cries today, they're just silly gigolos. And though I'm not a great romancer, I know that I'm bound to answer when you propose. Anything goes.
If I were rich, I'd have the time that I lack to sit in the synagogue and pray, and maybe get a seat by the eastern wall. I would discuss the holy books with the learned men 7 hours every day. That would be the sweetest thing of all. If they were a rich man, hold their own
summer.